Granted, I mean, you came here to hear about the best Pauls of all time, not to get all of the answers about Tall Paul. So, I guess we will have to revisit Tall Paul at a later date.
Well, at a later date. Well, at a later date.
Well, well, well. Look who it is. Here for some answers, I presume. Yeah, I figured. Well, it's a good thing you came, because today we'll be answering one of the greatest questions of all time. How tall was Tall Paul? But before we answer that, we have some other things to clear up first. As I've stated, Tall Paul was a man of mystery. Little is known about him, but that's not to say that nothing is known about him. So, let's examine some of the knowledge we have gathered thus far. First, we can begin with some of the stuff that everybody knows. Like how Annette loves Paul, and that he is in fact her one and all. And that's not the only thing, because we also know that Paul loves Annette as well. Additionally, besides from being Annette's love, as well as Annette's dream, Tall Paul is also the captain of the high school football team. Now let's look at some of Paul's physical attributes. Obviously, Tall Paul is high in stature, but other than that, Tall Paul has the king-size arms with the king-size charms, and of course, he also has the king-size kiss as well. And that's where our information runs out. That's where Tall Paul leaves us clueless, left just to wonder. But what if I told you there was something else? Something that could answer our question, something that could end this life of wondering. This is where the fun begins, because with a little bit of sleuthing, this is where we get some real answers. This is where we find out just how tall Paul really was. But before we do that, I think it's important to establish how tall a Paul needs to be considered a tall Paul. To do this, I gathered the heights of Pauls from all over the world and found that the average height of any given Paul falls between 5 feet 8 inches and 5 feet 10 inches. So, I would say if this Paul happens to be taller than that, then he is indeed a tall Paul. So, now is the moment we've all been waiting for. Time to find out the true height of Tall Paul. You may ask, how? What black magic did I have to do to find this seemingly impossible answer? Well, it's really pretty simple. The answer lies in this photograph. This image shows Annette standing beside the one and only Tall Paul. This is all we need to crack the case. First, you must know that Annette Funicello's height is 5 feet 11 inches, which is approximately 160 centimeters tall, and have the knowledge that this is almost exactly the height of three Comfort Zone CZ200A three-speed box fans stacked atop one another. With this, we are just moments away from finding the answer we seek. But before that, you may notice that Paul's feet are cut off. This will result in an inaccurate measurement. But it's a quick fix. I just made up a 3D model of him based on the provided features, and we can fill in those feet real quick. And just like that, we have our Paul, ready to be measured. And if we replace the model with Comfort Zone CZ200A 3-speed box fans, we can see that Tall Paul is exactly one box fan taller than Annette, making him a total of 4 box fan tall. This means that Tall Paul, from the 1958 rock and roll hit single Tall Paul, recorded by Annette Funicello and written by the Sherman Brothers, is a whopping 6 feet 11 and 1/2 inches tall. And there you have it. The answer to one of the most pressing matters of our day and age. I hope you enjoyed the journey just as much as the destination. And on behalf of all of us here at Pretty Simple Answers, we are happy to be back and hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.